many developed countries today are simply buying the best land in especially African countries and throwing out local farmers and so on and so on and so on, causing new hunger and so on and so on. This is global capitalism. Again, you know where a proper dialectical analysis begins? When you have a certain ideal universal notion, capitalism, communism, whatsoever, then look at the failures or non-intended byproducts of this notion, and the basic gesture of dialectics is to see how these failures are necessary failures. How it's not just a misfortune. It's not that, oh, because there were bad capitalists there in Congo and so on and so on. No. All these mistakes, antagonism, horrible byproducts are part of the, precisely part of the universe.